And now, your first warning weather on News 8 Now. Here's News 8 meteorologist Mallory Brooke.
You're watching News 8 Now. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Monday forecast, starting off rather sunny. However, we're going to change things around this evening. More cloud cover coming in ahead of our cold front, and of course, showers and storms starting to blossom to our northwest. Most of this will hit us after sunset, with the exception of the high terrain areas just bordering the U.S. and Canadian border. That's where we could see some showers and storms before sunset. Otherwise, most of the heavy rain comes in overnight. You may be woken up by a few rumbles of thunder as we get into the wee hours of Tuesday morning. On the water today, we do have fairly calm conditions, some gusty winds, southwest winds shifting to the south at 5 to 15 knots, seas at 2 to 4 feet, and visibility just around 5 nautical miles. Your 7-day forecast for the last part of August and beginning of September, not too bad. After the showers and storms we have tonight and tomorrow, we clear out Labor Day week, and at least the first 3 days looking good with sunshine.